Describe your perfect date.
I'd have to say April 25th, because it's not too hot, not too cold. All you need is a light jacket.
I made it to the gym. I ran here. This is what I do every time I come to the gym. I run to it. It's about a 15-minute run, slightly on an incline uphill, and that I use that as my warm-up. And today I'm going to be doing legs. I thought I would do a new segment to my vlog and show you guys in depth one new move every time, so like a move of the day, whether it be legs, arms, abs, back, whatever. Today's gonna be a leg one. And yeah, it's something that you guys can do at home with me during the video or at the gym, or to try and incorporate it into your routines. So yeah, let's start legs.
Start laying flat on the floor, legs slightly apart, and slowly raise them and lower them to the floor using your butt muscles. Squeezing your bum and only using your bum and leg muscles. Don't strain your lower back. I do this 12 times and then I repeat this on just one leg another 12 times. Then pulse the same leg 12 times and then circle it 12 times. Repeat the same on the other leg. Lift it for 12, pulse it for 12, and then circle it for 12.
Good morning. Good morning to you. I'm back home now from the gym. I had a shower, I got ready, I ate lunch, which was the prettiest lunch I've ever seen. And now I'm about to tackle the mess of my closet. I'm about to change into spring clothes. I also got some laundry done. Not sure if you can hear the machine right now, but that's the noise in the background. I'm gonna clean my closet now. If you don't wanna see that, just skip ahead. I'm gonna be doing something fun later.
For the past month, it's just gone downhill because in my head, I mentally was prepared to change my closet over. So I just excused myself for just leaving it into mess because I knew I would just have to pick it up and put it away later anyways into a suitcase. I don't even know where to begin. So maybe here is good. I think everyone has the one place in their room or closet or somewhere in their house where they just throw everything, and this is my place for me. Whenever I take off my clothes and I'm too lazy to fold them, everything gets thrown onto there.
Sorry, mama, I never meant to hurt you, but today, I'm cleaning out my closet. I'm cleaning out my closet. So first I pull out everything from my closet and divide it into three piles. One, things that I want to keep in my closet that I can continue to use in the spring and summer. Two, things that I'm going to throw away, not really throw away, I'm going to either donate to charity or donate to my sister. And three, things I'm going to store away in a suitcase for the next coming fall winter season. Like, I need some music, but I'm going to get a copyright. So instead we just have to listen to the laundry machine doing its job. Okay. I'm going to do that last because I can't handle that right now. It's just stressing me out looking at it. I'm going to start with this area though. So I'm going to get everything that is just warm looking. But I'm still going to keep, actually there's nothing that I totally hate here, so I'm going to keep everything, I think. I actually got this skirt last year and I think it is so adorable and I definitely want to wear it this spring, summer. I didn't even wear it last year. It's like super cute and bohemian. Also these red shorts, like I really want to wear more red this spring. Maybe I can bring you.
Come in my closet.
So now I'm working on this area and I'm pretty much keeping all my denim, I think. Thing that I want to throw away. My most favorite jeans are by far these two pairs. This one from Misguided and these ones from Azos.com that are from the brand called Liquor and Poker. So I'm definitely going to put these on the top of the pile for easy access.
Okay, this area is done for now. I've got my skirts and shorts that I'm keeping, pants. These are all denim, black jeans, blue denim. These are overalls and overall dresses, shorts, and like nicer track pants, not track pants I would wear to the gym.
Now Now it's time for this section, which is pretty much all shirts. Everything from sweaters and sweatshirts and dress shirts to t-shirts and long sleeve, everything. So we've come to my most regretted purchase of this fall winter, I think. I bought this sweater from Madge when I was in Paris, and I made the mistake of not trying it on before I bought it. It's my own fault. Everything I've bought from there before, I've always loved, and I just figured what could go wrong with a sweater. It's just a sweater, it should fit. It's like a little bit bulky. The problem is I envisioned this outfit in my head, something like what Taylor Hill wore before. I'll put the picture here. And I bought these pants, and I kind of envisioned something similar to that. Only the red color doesn't match at all. Like it just doesn't look right together because it's like two different tones of red, so I don't know what I was thinking in the shop. The way it fits my body is kind of off. Like I just look a lot bigger than I am. Like it's not oversized so that it's long and bulky. It's like short here, so I just look more round and like just a lot bigger in general. And I don't know, maybe just the texture and the cut of it just makes me look round. I don't know. I keep trying to put it on and wear it with different things, but in the end, I don't feel happy and confident when wearing it. So, and it was quite expensive. Yeah, I don't know. I'd say this is my biggest regret of the fall winter season this year of buying this. So I think I'm gonna donate this or ask my sister if she wants it. My most worn outfit definitely has to be this beige shirt. I wore it so much under black overalls or just under high-waisted jeans, but these nude beige color shirts were definitely my thing this fall winter. This or this one or this bodysuit I had. Pretty sure all you guys can agree this was my most worn item in my closet, and I think I'm gonna keep these for the spring because I feel like they still work. Well, maybe these two I'm gonna keep because this is like a crop top nude color. I feel like this still works. This one I'm gonna store away for next fall, so we won't be seeing this for a while.
Okay, this area is done. I've kept my t-shirts like that. In the back I just have basic plain shirts, like plain black, gray, and white t-shirts. Here I have some undershirts and bodysuits, and here I have my long sleeve t-shirts. Under here is just, this is like some costume stuff, and then this is Christmas stuff.
I think my favorite item in my closet is still this jacket. I've owned it for like 2 years now, I want to say, and I still absolutely love it. It's the perfect thing to just throw onto any outfit to make it instantly, like, effortlessly cool. I got it at Styleland. I still love this 2 years now, and I'm so happy about my purchase because it's lasting me this long and it's still one of my favorite pieces. So I'm gonna tuck this away for next winter.
Okay, winter stuff is cleared out. I've got quite the mess here. I've got stuff I want to put away. This is some spring stuff I want to go through again, some old, some new, just to check what I want and what I don't want. Obviously the new ones I am keeping. One of these things doesn't belong. There's a furry creature in my clothes. And then I've got clothes I want to pack away and store for next winter. So bulky, I don't know where I'm going to find room for all these. And some clothes I want to donate or give away. I think I'm going to take a break now because one, I'm tired of doing this. It's already been a couple hours. And two, I need to edit and upload the video and leave to meet Alexa by 6 p.m. So the reason why I left everything here is so that I have to do it when I get home. No excuses, or else I can't sleep. It's about 3.5 hours later since I last talked to you guys. I started editing and I feel a bit bad. I was supposed to meet Alexa at 6 o'clock to eat dinner, but editing took a lot longer than 2 hours. It took me about 3.5. So now we're going straight to what we were planning on doing. We're actually doing an escape room tonight. I'm so excited. I've seen people try these before, but I haven't tried them myself. There is one in Tokyo now. It's kind of new and they have 3 different rooms. We're gonna try the samurai one because I saw that it has some physical component to it too, so I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. I also discovered that I have a skill that I didn't know before, and that's putting red lipstick on while in a moving vehicle. vehicle. It's a lot harder than it seems. If you've never tried it, I have to tell you, because red, you can see every single line. So as soon as you go over just a little bit, it's like really obvious and it's difficult to remove. But I did it, unless when I get an actual bright light, it looks like a mess. I'm not sure, it's kind of dark in here. But yeah, I'm on my way there. It's in Asakusa, and yeah, I'll see you when I get there. We're here. Here's Alexa. We're just reading the rules before we go in.
No don't, burgers and coke. Don't no have iPhones, burgers. And... Don't break glasses. Don't touch each people. Other.
This shit is about to get bad. This is the first time that I have.
Is this a front?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You can put it on the side
of me. Oh, okay. You can do anything you want. Okay. We're ready.
So we've got our costumes and we're heading into the room. Are we doing the hardest one?
Well,
or
not really. It's just
not
average,
the hardest.
Yeah.
Average.
Yeah.
Good. Okay.
Because we want to get out.
Have you beat it before? Did you try it?
Yeah, I tried it, but unfortunately I failed.
Definitely gonna need that later.
Blame it on.
Does the average person make it? Or?
Yeah, we have on our ranking board.
Hmm. Hopefully we're gonna be here.
Okay, you guys ready?
We're ready.
Okay, so my name is Kazunori and I will be your game master. So here is your mission given by your children. Please read it inside the room.
Okay,
let's go.
Oh my god.
Okay, I will ask you to please remove your shoes because we are using tatami mat.
Okay.
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 Be careful to have the
oh my god, it's dark.
So, your goal is to find the key for this box.
Key for that box?
Yeah.
Okay.
But inside of it, there's a buzzer in it. So, just to press the buzzer, then you will be able to stay safe.
Okay.
Okay.
So, the key is hidden somewhere in here.
You can find clues throughout the room.
Okay.
Okay. All right. You guys ready? Any questions?
I think no.
That's
okay.
You're scared? Okay, so good luck and
okay,
have fun.
Bye.
Bye.
Doing that, like seeing how you have to think outside the box, now I want to do another one because I kind of wasn't expecting. I didn't know what
you
to
never
expect.
Want to stop, you just keep going. Next,
yeah,
next,
yeah.
Next,
it's actually quite addicting.
It is.
I want to try more now.
They have a lot of those in Europe now, too.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Yeah, all over the world, Canada, too.
Yeah, but I like that in Japan, especially here, you have the Japanese theme one. That's very fun.
You're gonna do the yoga watch? No,
you want me to do the yoga watch?
Video, look, I watch.
Oh, you watched Yokai,
yes,
Watch before?
Oh gosh. Very famous.
Oh really?
Yes.
Which one? Yokai Watch.
Oh!
Can you please, I can see your face, yeah.
Oh. Well, how do you hold this kind of stuff? Like, is this just blurry,
yeah,
or this doesn't even work? It just makes things worse.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. Okay, one more. 3, 2, 1.
Let us give you our original t-shirt.
Oh really?
Yes. We have two colors. This is beige and this is brown.
Ooh.
Okay, we just left it. It was so much fun. And we're gonna head to dinner now in Aoyama. What time is it? Oh, it's 8:10 already. I'm so hungry. I haven't eaten since lunch. Did you eat?
I only had popcorn for lunch.
Popcorn?
My usual. But we're going to establish our flavor.
Okay, scrap that. We're going for Indian because we just saw that. I'm super hungry, so I'd rather eat right away.
We're so complicated. It's like there's a vegan and there's gluten free and there's just like, oh, I want rice, but I don't want rice, I want none. And then yogurt, no yogurt, milk, no milk.
We like changed the whole menu. We got vegetarian but changed everything around. It took us like 10 minutes to
learn. The best part is when I try to explain vegan and then he's asking what vegan is, so I'm like,
instead of making animals,
yeah, I'm like, no, no.
And then I was like, can you speak English? And he's like, yes.
This is Taylor. How much money do you have?
Huh?
Actually, she was gonna use the printer first. So she was like, where do I put the card?
Who told them that? It's like a magical thing.
Da-da-da-da-da. Magical money.
Kashmir tsa, how about that?
Okay.
Catch me outside. How about that?
How about that? How about that?
Say it so nicely. You're like, how about that? How about that?
Wow, you're already a blogger.
Practicing. I'm about to become one.
I escaped the room at escape hunt. Yes, I did.
Is it because you're cold, or is it because you completed the room and you're just really proud of yourself?
Pride on the street. Catch me outside. How about that?
Arigato gozaimasu. You like my shirt? T-shirt.
T-shirt. I escaped.
Nice.
Thank you.
Bye.
It's currently 11:30 p.m. I had to do my cover photo, my thumbnail for the video when I got home because I didn't make a proper one before I left because I didn't have time. Just finished that and I am honestly regretting throwing everything onto my bed because I don't want to clean right now. I just want to sleep. Currently 12:30, it's finally all cleaned up. I've got two bags of stuff there. Closet is looking a little bit more colorful. I'm gonna get ready for bed and go to sleep right now, so I will see you guys tomorrow. I have a bit of work stuff to do in the morning, and then I'm planning on making a fashion-related video. So please look forward to that on my channel tomorrow. Come back here, same place, same time, and I will see you then. Thank you so much for watching today. Good night.